No, but you're going there stealth. Maybe one guy sees you. I don't think he'll go for you. The
That's what I'm saying. Go, that's what I'm saying. Don't port right into the hero hall.
Well, I don't have another port there.
Well, my bungalow.
I don't
what
have
do
that
want?
Recorded.
Ugh, guess I'll open the port, you noob.
I think we could have gone straight in there.
Yeah, sure. If I want to get killed while loading or lose half my health while loading.
You're fine. This is so stupid. Alright. I was wondering, did I just use a pinion?
No, it just looked like it, but it's the boost we get. I would say the stairs.
Yeah.
What's the big plaza? These are not on top of the big plaza, like the ones ahead of us. In stealth, or do you want to go further before desummoning?
No, I think it's fine. We shouldn't go up here.
Yeah, I think there are often a lot of people up there, so. Actually, let me quickly stop multiple. Yeah.
There's actually an Oso there.
There. The healer, so it's not immediate danger.
There's someone coming out of the hole now.
There's always someone coming out of it.
Yeah,
right,
but it's Guild of Thrones and.
You know, will attack. Oh, we can go in now. Only Xab, huh? Let's murder him. 3, 2, 1, go.
First we have a best guy sitting on the east row, now we have pirates sitting on the east row. Actually, this is a nice screenshot opportunity. Like, he's literally laying at my feet.
Yeah, I guess he is. Actually, I wonder if we can get the hero buff here. Ah, your faction can't use this. Oh, too bad. I think we got called out, didn't we? No? This guy didn't run out here before.
Have we look? Oh, he's having a battle pet!
I think he's getting ready to engage us.
I'm gonna expect him on my ult side. Oh, he's buffing!
He's getting ready for it, man.
Shit's about to get real! I'm looking at him on my ult because I don't wanna arouse suspicion with looking at my man. Oh! It's
kind of all it is, but he's gonna fail here. Actually, whoever he is attack can't get help from the other one.
Well, he's a dagger spell. It's very likely he'll have AoEs hitting both.
I guess. Even though he'll probably just CC one of us.
Here it comes! Is this serious?
Wow. That was a good attempt at this.
Which kill was it?
Guildless.
Man, that was
oh,
funny.
Oh, at least he had balls.
That was hilarious.
I mean, he knew he had to buff up, I guess.
And he summoned his pet, he summoned Finn's Neil.
He was ready for it, man. Well, No, if Clap comes back here with a few friends, he might get a problem.
Yeah, no.
I don't think you have anything to do either, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna go to jail. There are they? Oh look, there's a siege pedestal. I wonder if I can use this. He's coming back, by the way.
Which one, Sab or the other?
The other. Another guild is wrong. Well, not too scary.
You just tired my ult, you fucker!
Easy. Then he's going to be Oh, he's going for me as well now.
Oh, one was too easy. No!
Oh, well, I said he has the balls at least.
That is so weird. Like, fuck going for just one. I'll take both.
Look, for sake. Oh, standing there like, what is this?
Oh, I wish we had dead Sab here still.
Like, the other strong.
two enemy factions, none of them belong here, both competing for the thrones.
Yeah, having his dead body on the left zone would be nice. Oh, you have an eye on the nation chat, right?
Yeah.
I don't want to be here in the old recall. What if we could do a hero call here? Where the fuck is the flag? Nah. Wrong faction, I guess. Also,
he has really just stood there after he came in, like, huh.
he went in guild chat, you know. I really dislike Zap for sitting here, so I don't think guild chat here. I think it's an asshole move. But obviously we're gonna do this properly here.
Oh, he's coming back! I don't know what he's doing! Wait, how do you walk? How do you walk? Let's see if I find a key.
Period. Oh, it's going on outside. Oh, just RP walk out of this awkwardly.
Oh, I'm so much faster than you.
What the fuck, man?
You dick. Where should we go? Let's go to the mailbox.
I think it's because you have gems in your shoes.
Yeah, it is.
Movements right there. I'm surprised it was so significant. Well, I live here, so whatever. Oh, Catherine.
You save K though.
Yeah. Don't have anything in the mail, but might as well. Oh look, he's back. Why did I see this coming? I don't think I can attack him after this, so whatever. You stopped RP walking, noob.
Would we RP walk kill him?
Of course, I did it the first time. Oh look, there he is.
I'll get there soon enough. Let's go back to Hero Hole.
I like the Forsaken guys up there. Do you?
Yeah, but apparently I don't know him.
Didn't know?
Must be bored, lol. But I think we're having fun. Should we have like a horse walking behind us? What, oh, those stairs were too hard for my horse?
I guess, yeah.
I was like, what? Where do I go up? It's only the widest stairs I've ever seen. Frostbit!
Let's drop him, I'm definitely gonna kill him, man.
I'll sit here. Oh! In your roleplay, was this fun?
Just fought in the fucking east to a horse and got killed by fucking pirates on the east.
Who do you think ported him?
He can port you, you can port here.
Yeah, but do you think he actually did it?
Yeah, he ported here.
Well, he likes porting, he likes going to jail, I think, so.
Let's just learn the courtroom. Let's go to the court.
Would you like to participate in Frostbitten's Trial?
We need to hurry up. This. Oh, he's gonna attack me again. Isn't he? I'll walk on this for a second.
Does this count? This definitely counts.
That's what I was testing. Go here to the left, it's much better.
I just wanted to say something. Claire would be so proud of us.
She'd die to see this. I wonder if you can throw stones at him in there.
Are we gonna make it?
Yeah, I was a little worried. Let's hurry up a little bit.
Well, nobody sees us here, so.
Our pre is for roleplaying, and if no one sees you, this is an issue. I think there are guards in this garden, so we have to stealth a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
They're definitely
some are all around. Hostile guards. Need to go stealth in here. Not much of a problem to get past them. But
duh.
Man, where can we run down, walk down this super nice raid to the courtroom?
I'm not so sure you can't.
In stealth, yeah, but not really.
Sorry, stealth.
Go to the other side.
No, I just wanna sit. Oh, it blocked my windows.
Yeah, it's really ugly having the criminal report there. Can we sit on those? Oh, we can. No, I'm not gonna jump, I'm gonna try to walk up there. Ah, there is no wall, yep.
This is like another screenshot opportunity. And even my ult in trial videos. guess should give a verdict. Your name. What? These fuckers.
Thinks he can walk out now.
He probably thinks he got Inno from my ult.
Try to glide out, I guess. Go into the roof. No, I'm pretty sure I know where we'll find him. Glide over and deactivate the RP stuff. Stealth here if you can. Don't want him to see us, he's up there. I think he saw you.
I see him.
Oh no, I couldn't, he was too high. Shit. Hunt him!
Oh, I'm hunting him! Oh, I didn't see the guards! What the fuck? I was like, I just revealed myself and I got pulled by the guard right after. What an idiot I am.
Oh my god, I don't get up here! Oh, I saw where he was landing.
Oh, best jump in history. Oh my god, if I get away from this. Stealth! Oh my god, I got away! Oh my god, I got away! I am a god! Ah, oh, seriously?
Easy.
It just came from there! Go back?
Yeah, I'm gonna move back. I'll find that right now.
I'm disappointed that Sab hasn't come yet. Oh fuck! No, I was invisible, you cheater! I'll be right with you there!
Better.
Okay, RP on.
Oh look, the Santos is in the tree there. That guy who attacked us.
He got out of his chair, I bet he's trying to attack us.
Probably. No, I'll take his chair.
Then I'll take someone else's chair. Oh, now he doesn't have a chair anymore.
The thing's threatening us.
Do you see that? This guy just spawned here, and he didn't get a chair. He didn't get to automatically sit down because I have it.
Oh, I mean, he still has to try this stuff, but yeah.
Stop being a meanie.
Ha
I'm bored of this chair.
This thing is boring. Just max him already. I'm just gonna go up one floor and look down from there.
Think it's better view?
Why are there no chairs up here?
Yeah, it would be way better to throw rocks from upstairs.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I wonder if that's working. I can sit here at least. You are right.
That's why he goes to the stair. Oh, he's an attention whore like Rice.
Yes.
Come on, give him a verdict already. Going to town instead?
Yeah, I guess.
And I truly mean go into town. Well, except this. Oh shit!
Yeah. Well, we can come here to the left. I'm not dead, was it paradox for the second guy?
Well, we can't find any action in there because they can't attack us anyway.
Careful, they got something.
I know, I found them the last time.
We're really cheating with our walking mode and then we
shut change. Up! It's just so, like it's just so boring at times. If there's no one around to see, I don't see the point.
Down here and walk back into the hero hall?
Yeah, but I wanna start like properly. These two are guards. Do they go into town?
I think there's some guards on the way down there, yeah. Do you see them?
Yeah, but I'm wondering how far in do they go? Do they actually move in here?
Yeah, they move to the right here. They go up to the stairs to the plaza.
Mm. I guess we'll start at the circle thingy then.
Let's chop on one of the rows and then go down from there.
Thank you.
Look, some Sarah.
Those are friendly people he won't attack.
Sure.
Yes.
I wonder if I should go to the jail and kill him when he tries to break himself out.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I should. What's that? The emo that swears. I will kill someday.
I think you'll kill me someday.
Let's see. Those new emotes. We could really do some RP like this. Stagger, what's that? What?
Drinking, man. That's old. Oh, Chaka is here, being purple.
I swear my allegiance to you. Apparently I have two swords now, because I still have one on my belt and one is what I'm kneeling with. I suppose it could be dual wielding. Nice. Dual wielding and have a shield. Nice.
I wonder if the Guild of Swans guys is back. I think it's the same guy again. I've watched.
Where are we? And those were backsteps.
Oh, that's not a good sound at the door. Oh, Reaching Sleeve is here. Going out awkwardly. Uh-oh, Sherrock, I think we're getting some company to connect.
Act like Jon Snow. He probably has me selected, so he's like auto attacking me. Man, if this is role playing, I should do it more often.
I'm going home.
Oh my god,
I should be summon a paddle boat on
the coast. Yeah, I was about to say, let's actually summon a ship and like board it properly.
Can we climb down a ladder into the water?
Sure.
Anyone's watching it anymore, but whatever.
Gotta keep up appearance. Man. Can't believe we didn't get ganked like properly.
Yeah, like, I saw when J-Rock and those guys are partying, and oh my god, they're gonna attack us. Which robot should we summon? Do you have the winged one on you?
You mean this one?
Yeah, or should we go for the normal paddle boat?
I don't know. Are we pretty princess or are we...
Some pirates? I think pirates.
I don't know how to leave either. It's like... Do you have a horse? What's the shittiest mount you have?
I don't think you have shitty mounts on me. I have a dolphin.
Would my pet RP walk? No. Wouldn't it?
No, I don't think so.
No, actually it would. It does. This is...
This is really...
That's not proper.
Now you go to the front of the robot and look for ships or something like that.
Okay.
You can actually eat some Zantan there? Damn.
I gotta do some emote that's appropriate here. Let's see.
Look into the distance, is there an emote like that?
Point.
Well, good enough.
That's all I got.
I remember you go around the corner, you point to the left, and I'll turn the ship.
The fuck is that?
What's that?
Flowers. This is love. Oh, I made love.
Come on, point to the left, I need to turn.
I can't point directions, I can only point...
Of course, you can look there and then point.
Fine. What, do you want to go left?
Yeah.
You gotta go there!
alright, I'm turning. Now you turn your character back.
To victory!
Why are you doing all the hard drink,
man? This is a screenshot for the ages. I'm gonna look exactly forward and... This is some RPRP. Oh my god. Where we going?
To Bangalore, I'm gonna go to bed.
I'm tired after a long day of our pig.
Mm-hmm. I need to reach on some labor.
I can see!
Did it pose?
Oh, I thought it was looking like... Oh, I see something there. Oh, what a proper parking, dude.
Now I'm gonna change clothes.
You have to go over to your dresser drawer to do that. Oh, I'll close the blinds. I won't watch you change.
Yeah, just right.
Oh, I'm sorry. Tell me when you're ready. I'll even turn my back to you. God, aren't you ready yet?
No.
You girls
I'm
take forever.
I'm ready.
You're ready. Oh, Margaret.
Yeah, I think I put my costume on again. What the hell? What did I just put on? Oh. Oh, I never looked at the cloak, actually, right. Look at that, our look, there's a hero cloak. Nice. I haven't even seen it.
Me neither.
Costume over, it actually really looks nice.
It's a little bright on it.
Yeah, but it's